to kick it off for the Knights. Holder will receive it and send all the way down past the 35-yard line. Pushed out of bounds. Pushed out of bounds by the Knights around the 35-yard line. By number 25, Rodney Rowe, for about 4 yards, bringing up second and 6 for the Comets. Here we go, Rodney Rowe, move the team. And that'll be a first down. Rodney Rowe on the carry. The ball goes by number 6, Joshua Trent. But hold on, fans, we have laundry on the field. That'll be a hold against the Comets, folks.
We want a touchdown,
Electrifying Eric Hoy will keep it himself and scramble. About 15 yards on the ground.
Come on, boys, get the gas!
Hold on, James. We have a block in the back charge of the Comets. So it'll be a long first down here, folks. And we see how to go. We'll get about half that back. Maybe about 7 and 9. There are a plethora of Knights in there on top. So now we're making third and long for the Comets. and becoming Devontae Holder will move the team to the finals. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a Clayton High School first down. And Hoyer will hit number 13, Matt Newton, for the pickup. But a 9-yard gain on the play. The tackle was by number 18, Javon Sanford. Newton will be just shy of the first down. And Rowe will move the chains for another great high school. First down.
Go, come on.
Gentleman number 32, DJ Potter. Single round, he's taken down at number 27, Chris Brown. Rodney Rowe with the carry. That will bring us to the end of the first. The Comets will have a third and 10.